Hello. I just want to say that I'm sorry for earlier. I know just as well as you do that Akari is a total bitch. She has me trapped.
I'm addicted to her!
She used to bully me a lot.
She's
your main target person to school lesson. Eventually, I was so sick of it that I tried acting and dressing up like her in order to befriend her. She knew how much more damage she could do to people if she had a teammate. It wasn't really in her friend group until Sara came along. Me and Akari harassed Sara so much that year that we broke her. Akari's still not done with her. She's now also targeting her brother Soma. I'm sorry for how I treated you earlier. I need to go now. I have to speak with the guard again. Akari, can you come with me for a second? I need to ask you something in private.
What? Sure, I guess.
So, are we coming back after school today or what?
Nothing big's happened in a while.
School's been so boring lately. Where's the tea?
I have a feeling some tea will be spilled soon, sis. And then we can come back after school to investigate it.
If you say so. By the way, what's with that blue-haired kid watching us? I can't feel him breathing down my neck.
Yikes. Yeah. That Sam has a crush on us, even though he knows he has no chance. He's ugly as hell. Date boys with at least one gold chain.
What about that older boy, Soma? Didn't you say you like him? Or are you just teasing him like your last 7 boyfriends?
He's okay, I guess. I get bored of dating only rich people. He's not my type, but he's really easy to manipulate into doing and buying everything I want.
Nice.
Hey, yikes. I could also really go for a smoke right now. Hey, creep! Quit following us!
She has to lick me back eventually.
Oh my god!
Right?
What is that? Who the hell would waste perfectly good ciggies like this?
Huh? Hindi ka ba nag-shower?